Okay. Now we're good. Okay. Welcome to the Lancaster City School graduation ceremony for the Lancaster High School class of 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a great country with freedom like no other. To honor America and in respect for all who have served this great country, please take your time for quiet reflection as the Lancaster High School Chamber Band presents our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. As we all gather today, I first want to thank all of you for taking the time to be here to support the class of 2023 as we take this step into the next chapter of our lives. Thank you to all of the incredible parents, family members, mentors, teachers, friends, and loved ones here today. Most importantly, I thank the Lord who has been with me throughout the difficulties of high school and has transformed my life. If you would have asked me 4 years ago to get up in front of the entire class and their loved ones, I would have laughed in your face and enjoyed sitting in the crowd. I proudly stand here today to tell you that high school has pushed me to grow. I've been pushed out of my comfort zone and am extremely grateful to have had this opportunity. If many of us were to take a look in the mirror today, we would see a completely different person than the one who walked through the VAC doors freshman year. A lot can happen and change in 4 years. Change can be so challenging, but the payoff is so much more substantial as opposed to staying within your comfort zone. As we all have grown together, at some point or another, everyone has been pulled out of their comfort zone while at Lancaster High School. I believe a lot of us here can be afraid of change because we fear we can't do it enough. So I want to remind everyone that even though we may all have faith in different things, none of us are alone and meant to do everything by ourselves. As a believer, my favorite Bible verse I try to live by is Proverbs 16:3, which says, Commit your walk to the Lord, and your plans will succeed. The unknown is scary. All of us here know that we worked hard to get here, no matter what we may have been getting. Look around and be proud of yourself for the accomplishments you have had and the steps you are taking today and the days to follow. I encourage all of you to keep pushing yourself to achieve the goals you have set. Something I have learned about goals is that they are almost impossible to achieve on our own. So, we cannot be afraid to ask for help. Most of my accomplishments would not have been possible without the relationships I have and the people pushing me to be my best, holding me accountable, and encouraging me along the way. I genuinely hope that all of you find your people and lean on them as you head into this new beginning. It is a sign of maturity to be able to recognize our need for community and to give people voices in our lives. As I bring this to a close, I want to leave you with a thought that will hopefully tie all of this together. Today is just an end to a chapter, not the end of our story. There is more. As we reminisce on the time we have spent here and the many memories we have made, we all will leave here today with different feelings, different emotions, different paths, and different people. But we will always remember our time together here at hashtag Granville Pipe. Go Gale! 23 Mika officially signing off. Good morning. My name is Caroline Davis, the Career Tech Director for Lancaster High School. I am so very proud of our Career Tech seniors and what they have accomplished this year. You will notice that 40 of them Ian Davis, Systems Tech, Micah Dexter, Tech, Tyler Holland, Construction Tech, Malachi McCann, Criminal Science, and Bailey Sexton, Animal Science. This was a very difficult decision to choose just one of these students. Adriana Rodriguez Dinner, a marketing student, was selected based on the fact that she not only graduates today as a high school graduate, she has also earned an associate's degree while in high school. Adrienne is the daughter of Jody Denner and Cindy Rodriguez. Adriana has also been involved in PIFA, choir, National Honor Society, National Technical Honor Society, tennis, college credit class, Big Brothers, Big Sisters, and DECA. Adriana was president of the National Honor Society, a class officer of DECA, placed first at DECA District, and third at Ohio State DECA competition, which qualified her to compete in the International DECA contest in Orlando, Florida. Adriana will be attending Marymount University in Arlington, Virginia, for marketing and graphic design. After college graduation, she hopes to use her degree to help the Latina community to start businesses. It gives me great pleasure and honor to introduce the 2023 Lancaster High School Career Tech Honor Graduate, Adriana Rodriguez Denner.
Thank you, Grandma, for being with us and staying up with us and helping 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 us. And thank you to be such an amazing role model and to really be able to help our students to be together. And thank you for providing your time and energy to be able to do this task. But I also ask for a lot of money. And the biggest thing is that our graduation today is not only a celebration of our faith in history, but it is also a recognition of our youth. We are very, very thankful to be here. We are officially done with opening the ceremony to the next step. We are finished young students' high school celebration, dances, sporting events, Christmas, and while it is a little sad to remember everything that's ending, it is important to realize so many goals at the beginning of the day. These past 4 years, I have taken every opportunity given to me. From CCP, to school, to college, to university. I've gained so many amazing memories and friends, and I've learned so much about the world around me and the world around me. I didn't realize how the opportunities had paid off until someone pointed out that I have used every resource Lancaster High School has provided to me the past 4 years. With that, all I have to say is take every opportunity that comes your way. It does not matter if it is big or small, you can learn from every single one of them. They come into your life for a reason.
I cannot wait to see what my future holds because I plan on continuing to use every resource provided to me. I am happy to say I have not regretted a single part about being with us. Every moment from now on counts. Taking today and enjoying the last moment as a high schooler, a senior, and just be excited for the next day.
Good morning. My name is Scott Burry, and I would like to introduce one of the most energetic and caring students that walked the halls at LHS the last 4 years. The Lancaster High School class of 2023 honor graduate is Emmy Seymour. Emmy is the daughter of Joel and Christy Seymour. Growing up in Lancaster, Emmy attended West and Tar Heath Trails Elementary, along with General Sherman Junior High. Emmy is involved in AP and CCP programs while being in Key Club, Big Brother Big Sisters, Varsity Owl Club, Field Hockey, Bible Club, Interact Club, National Honor Society, and Health Occupation Students of America. In the fall, Emmy plans to attend Lee University in Cleveland, Tennessee, major in nursing and minor in theology. It is a great pleasure I introduce you to the Lancaster High School class of 2023 honor graduate, Emmy Seymour.
Thank you, Mr. Burry. Wow, can you guys believe we're here today? Oh, come on! Are you guys ready? Well, it is such an honor to stand on this stage today to address my fellow classmates and friends as we reach an important milestone in our lives today. May 27th, 2023. I would love to give a big shout out to all of our friends, family, and faculty joining us on this special occasion that only occurs once in our lifetime. Thank you for attending and investing your time, energy, and love into each one of us. You are the reason why we are here today as we celebrate our accomplishments and move toward our future dreams. LHS, class of 2023, you are important. In fact, today I want to touch on the topic of importance. For a moment, think about all the important people in your life that have affected your last 12 years. As for me, I think of Mrs. Barr in kindergarten, who set me up for my academic career by sprinkling first grade school dust on all of us on our last day of kindergarten. Mrs. Stein in fifth grade Gales taught me to think outside the box and go the extra mile. Coach Kennard, my field hockey coach, taught me to work hard and stay aggressive, so much so I may or may not have gotten a green card penalty by the ref. And lastly, Mr. Wells and Mr. Byatt have both shared their wisdom with me and prepared me for the challenges of nursing school. The teachers I just mentioned are important, as are all the teachers who helped us get here. But it is not just the people who taught us or who coached us who are important. People behind the scenes are important too. Maintenance staff, food service staff, custodial staff, administrators, and those who work in district offices are also important. All of the people I've mentioned are not important because of their title. They're important because they have made an impact on our lives. Fellow classmates, I believe each one of you is important, and there are several reasons why. As a follower of Jesus, I believe each one of you is made in the image of God. That means you are important. Although we each may have different beliefs, there are two universal reasons each of you are important. First, you are loved. You are here today because someone took an interest and they care for you. Maybe that is a classmate, family member, or teacher. But you get to celebrate your accomplishments with others today that have helped you reach this goal. Second, you have the capacity to show love and have an impact on someone else. Because of the impact others have had on you, you get to continue the cycle by sharing your love with people you will come in contact with. There may be those here today who struggle to think of many people who made an impact on you. You are still important, and you can choose to start a new cycle of impact by loving someone around you. And we can even start today. We have the opportunity to thank those who have helped us get to this exciting day and to share the love back with them. What an incredible moment it will be to witness. One of the most famous pieces of ancient literature talks about love. It goes like this. If I could speak all the languages of earth and of angels but didn't have love, I would only be or a clanging cymbal. If I gave everything I have to the poor and even sacrificed my body, I could boast about it. But if I didn't love others, I would have gained nothing. Maybe today we could say, if I could achieve all my goals, gain advanced degrees, and speak perfectly, but didn't love others, I'd be an annoying ringtone. If I became a wife or a mom, but didn't love others, I'll create emptiness in my spouse or my kids. And if I gain all success, have enormous wealth, but not have love, then I'll find climbing to the top of the ladder is lonely. The ancient author goes on. Love is patient and kind. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wrong. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up, never loses faith, is always hope, and endures through every circumstance. So I say to you, my fellow graduates, indeed you are important because you are loved and can love others. Let's just take a second and say it out loud. I am important. Nice shot. That was better than the first question I asked. So today, I challenge us all to make an important impact on the people of our world by loving those around us as we go forward. I would like to close by stating this quote from scientist Dr. James Goodall. You cannot get through a single day without having an impact on the world around you. What you do makes a difference, and you have to decide what kind of difference you want to make. Thank you, and peace out on hashtag Granville Pike.
Congratulations to all in the Lancaster High School graduating class of 2023. At this time, we would like to have a moment of silence for any classmate who has been part of the class of 2023, as well as staff members and family members no longer with us, but who had a hand in getting you here. Class of 2023, we are so proud of all your accomplishments throughout your school career. And there are quite a few. Millions of dollars of scholarships, academic recognition, our first summa cum laude honors banquet, co-curricular state recognitions, a workforce graduation, career tech exploits, band, drama, and choir performances, and state level recognitions, 7 OCC championships, as well as athletic feats, district, regional champions and championships, state qualifiers. Seniors, let's not forget the pep rallies. On the gym floor, lights off, flashlights on, singing Sweet Caroline, and holding that coveted Gale Revolution trophy that you won fair and square. You have created unforgettable memories and bonds while continuing to show unwavering Gale pride in this school and community. Class of 2023, you did it. You entered LHS with high expectations as freshmen, for those only to be taken away in March of 2020. You entered your sophomore year with uncertainty and back in school, but for most of the year, only 2 days a week. Junior year was filled with quarantines and contact tracing. But class of 2023, you saved the best for last. Your senior year, the way it should be. You cheer each other on, you are there for each other at a time when you need each other the most. And not only did you survive and persevere, you thrived and excelled as only a Gale can do. I'm so lucky to have been your principal and cannot thank you enough for how you treated me over the last 4 years. I'm so proud of what you've accomplished academically, socially, in your activities inside and outside of school, while doing so with the maturity and pride of a true Gale. I would like to wish you luck in all your future endeavors. Never forget where you came from and what was made possible at Lancaster High School. I've always said, every great person comes from somewhere. Why can't it be from hashtag Granville Pike? In closing, I would like to leave you with a quote from one and only Pitbull. It was all a dream. Now, I just wake up and live it. Go live out your dreams, class of 2023.
Good morning. What an honor it is to stand here today and celebrate with you, the class of 2023. I have this privilege as your president of the Board of Education, but also as a mom. It's been a joy to have a front row seat to watching you grow and succeed and achieve most, I've seen you most of your lives. You have achieved great success academically in the classroom, honing your skills while learning a trade, musically and artistically on the stage, creatively on canvas and paper and with clay, athletically on the course, the court, the diamond, the mat, the field, the pitch, the track, and some of you are pretty good at throwing things too. You challenge each other to get better each day. Awarded with awards, opportunities, apprenticeships, scholarships, and championships. As you sit here today and think about what it took to get to this moment, perhaps you are also thinking about the teachers, the coaches, the counselors, administrators, the support staff, and the mentors who invested in you along the way. Do you know they, like your parents, family, and friends, are also proud of you? Do you realize that they will miss you too? They are here to celebrate with you. And at the end of each of your rows, they sit with you one last time. Would you take a moment to look to either end of your row and thank them? For all of your achievements at school, you have also excelled at a few other things. When you didn't think we were watching, we noticed the way you met a roadblock or a challenge. We noticed how you encouraged each other.
For all of your achievements at school, you have also excelled at
the family. We noticed your courage in face of adversity. We noticed the way you through the fear and uncertainty of the pandemic and emerged stronger and more determined. And we noticed the incredible acts of kindness, like inviting a nervous freshman who didn't know anyone in his lunch period to sit with him the first day of school last year and every day since. Maybe you didn't think me, but you are pretty incredible human. As we celebrate your accomplishments and look to the future, I encourage you to stay curious. Keep learning. And don't forget that learning is a lifelong endeavor. Let me share a few things that I learned along the way that I wish I knew when I sat where you sit today. First, the only person with whom you should compare yourself is the person you were yesterday. Avoid comparing yourself to others at all costs. Your journey in life will not look exactly the same as anyone else's. And that is a beautiful truth. Your genes, environment, personality, pace, and priorities all come together to create your own unique path. So while looking to others for inspiration can be fun, focus on what you bring to the table and how you can stand out as opposed to how you can fit in. Next, you can't change people and you shouldn't try. This is a difficult but important lesson to learn. The only thing that can make someone change and grow is his or her own desire to do so. By all means, create a positive, uplifting, and supportive environment, but don't try to fix anyone. Only they can accept that they need to evolve and then seek out the guidance to make that happen. Focus on being the example instead. Often, the very things we want to change in other people are the things we need to work on ourselves. Next, vulnerability is bravery. Your past only has power over you if you keep it locked away in the dark, but it's no match for the light of the truth. And last, continue to see the world with wonder. Sometimes as adults, we forget just how awesome and exciting life can be, and how much opportunity and possibility there is out there. You are an incredible reminder to us that being present and joyful is not just an option, it's a priority. So continue to welcome the wonder with open arms and keep trying new things and exploring. Your life happiness could depend on it. Class of 2023, as you step out into the world, I encourage you to dream big and follow those dreams wherever they may take you. They will take you to some incredible places. And remember, wherever you go, wherever those dreams take you, this will always be home. And we'll be waiting here to hear all about your adventures. Now, let's hand out some diplomas.
I had Did you? Now it sounds good, probably.
My bad.
Well, there's your answer.
You got some right point.
You know, I think I had it off because Sandy, I went through and shut them all off, so when you click them, instead of just having me, I had it all off. This is the only second graduation with his sister, so you know, take some part of it, and then I'll do it once a year.
Adriana Rodriguez Denner. Kara Weaver. David Roby III. Allison Allen. Madeline Kovacek. Brianna Ullman. Alec Lamoscolo.
Yeah!
Evan Allspaugh. Lindsay Landerman. Tate Anderson. Lucas Lang. Noah Anderson. Isaiah Lenoir.
Yeah!
Aaron Ashball. Caden Lenoir.
Yeah!
Aiden Bob. Trevor Lenoir.
Yeah!
Char Bailey. Braden Larson.
Woo!
Marshall Blue. Morgan Latchford. Alexander Battle. Josiah Lauderball. Abigail Biedlin.
Yeah!
Corinna Lee. Cameron Bennett. Braden Lewis. Kimberly Baker. Dayton Lewis. Gabriel Edgington. Grace Lloyd. Asa Gaiman. Ryan Black. Kendra Schwartz. Caitlin Blackburn. William Loudon.
Yeah, Will!
Makaya Blair. Brandon Lowe. Addison Bloom. Aubrey Malvin. Brooklyn Bach.
Yeah, Dallas!
McKenna Manning. Cameron Bach.
Yeah, Cameron!
Michaela Mathis. Kaylin Boyce. Malachi McCann. Madison Bora. Lance McClellan. Jack Orchards. Vaughn McCray. Blake Boring. Isabel McDaniel. Brody Bosworth. Audrey McFarlane. Daytona Boyer. Lauren McGinty. John Rainenberger. Jessica McIntyre. Christian Smith Brown. Connor McLaren. Benjamin Nestor. Murphy McLaren. Blake Snyder. Peyton McMillan. Cameron Thacker. Lillian McNally. Caleb Brockle. Anthony McNichols. Austin Brown. Casey Meadows. Xavier Brown. Mackenzie Meyer. Elena Buckley. Destiny Mickens. Emma Bird. Elias Milbaum. Rafe Burwell. Alexander Miller. McKenna Butcher. Dakota Miller. Addison Caperton. Drew Miller. Isaiah Carr. Haley Miller. Zakiah Carr.
Yeah!
Raphael Miller.
Yeah!
Excuse me. Dylan Carsey. Brendan Mills Monahan. Brendan Carter. Madeline Miskell. Jacob Cassandra. Brooke Mitchell. Michael Casco. Dylan Mitchell. Isaiah Chafin. Rihanna Mitchell. Angel Chamberlain. Blaine Moeller. Kaylee Christian. Arcadian Mongold. Caleb Chrysler. Wyatt Moorhart. Callie Chrysler. Gabriel Morgan. Matthew Shahan. Michaela Morin. Jada Clay. Jacob Malvin. Mary Cohen. Olivia Mock. Parker Cohen. Zaylor Mock. Bryce Cooler. David Mueller. Isaiah Collier. Adeline Myers. Jeremy Collins. Kaylin Nagel. Caroline Conklin. Emily Neal. Carly Conrad. Evelyn Neely. Maren Cooper. Morgan Nettles. Isaac Cooprider. Cabot Newman.
Yeah!
Silas Portal. Jay Nicewalmer. Ariana Cottrell. Tyler Olson. Noah Portwright. Laura Overdeen.
Yeah!
Alexander Cox. Woo! Haley Packer. Kendall Cox. Javon Palladino. Leah Craig. Ella Palmer. Isaiah Chris. Sarah Parker. Lillian Chris. Parsley. Madison Crick. Emma Parsley. Haley K.
Culberton. John Pennington.
Yeah, John!
Addison Curry. Hunter Peters. Aiden Dalton. Marissa Peters.
Yeah!
Michaela Daniels. Amy Radcliffe. Brendan Davis. Harley Rager. Gavin Davis. Amy Redding. Ian Davis. Ripley Reese. Parker Shank. Emily Evans. Chloe Scott.
Yeah!
Hutch Evans. Owen Scott. Xavier Barr. Luke Searfoss. Leanna Featheroff. Jaren Seeger Filio. Toby Fischera. Bailey Sempton.
Yeah!
Cameron Figueroa. Riley Sempton. Aiden Pinfrock. Kaden Shahan. Jordan Finn. Hannah Sheets.
Yeah!
Frederica Bosnoff. Caleb Sheets McCreary. Andrew Grant Newman. Xander Sherman. Rihanna Frank. Sierra Sims. Jordan Frazier. Aaliyah Smith. Emily French. Casey Smith. Mariana Fuentes. Colin Smith. Noah Gardner. Eli Smith. Sarah Darlinger.
Yeah!
Emily Smith. Juno Gatton. Lillian Smith. Keegan Gerber. Avery Sneed. Cyrus Goode. Daisy Snyder. Jordan Grayley. Vincent Solee. Sarah Gray. Evelyn Solt. Olivia Griffith. Emma South. Aizu Guerrero. Riley Spangler. Taylor Haberly. Mackenzie Spencer. Mackenzie Hagen. Alexis Spray. Jenna Hainer. Jesse Sperling. Nathan Hall. Mauro Stevelton. Pete Howes. Journey Steele. Jaden Howard. Tristan Stevens.
Yeah, Tristan!
Grant Hampson. Cameron Stein. Gwendolyn Hahn. Madeline Stoneburn. Damian Hartman. Hannah Stratton. Eli Hawkins. Samuel Striggle. Austin Hedges. Gracie Stewart.
Yeah!
Blaine Hettinger. Vincent Swanson. Ren Hewitt. Alexis Taylor. Haley Hildinger. Hannah Taylor. Sydney Hill. Rihanna Temple. Leighton Hope. Samantha Thacker. Ava Hoffman.
Yeah!
Trent Tharp.
Yeah!
Emily Hoffman. Bryce Thaxton. Cody Hoffman. Brooke Thompson. Owen Holbrook.
William Thornton.
Yeah!
Tyler Collins. Yeah! Colton Trapp. Destiny Hollyfield. Austin Tiller. Ethan Hoover. Gianna Tingler. Carmen Hoskin. Shayla Torado. Christopher Householder. Caroline Todd. Hope Huerte. Cadence Valentine. Michaela Hub. Aaron Vamus. Avery Hollinger. Trace Van Dundee. Sydney Humbert. Tyler Van Horn. Donovan Husband. Maya Vasco Bennett.
Yeah!
Kaylee Husband. Mia Via Barber. Toby Hutchler. David Walking Swans. Tyrell Jackson. Jacob Waddell. Tyler James. Micah Walker. Benjamin Jasper. Michelle Walker. Alexis Johnson. Ryan Walker. Brady Johnson. Abigail Wardell. Joseph Johnson. Leah Wall. Madison Johnson. Isaiah Worley. Cameron Johnson Jr. Avery Westbrooks. Lauren Johnston. Matthew Whalen.
Yeah!
Alexandria Jarecki. Aaliyah White. Riley Kahn. Alexis White. Caden Kiefer. Rosie Williams. Brianna Kemp. Jayla Williams. Alex Tiger. Trey Williams. Tiger. Peyton Wilson. Mackenzie Kiphart. Samuel Weingartner. Nicholas Kistler. Emmy Walken. Savannah Knight. Nicholas Wolf. Taylor Knott. Kendall Woltz. Jalen Wright. Maxwell Yenshaw.
On behalf of the Lancaster High School Class of 2023, we gratefully accept these diplomas awarded to us by the Lancaster City Schools Board of Education. Class of 2023, please stand. This momentous act signifies that we are official graduates of Lancaster High School. At this time, would everyone please stand as the Lancaster High School band plays the Lancaster High School alma mater. Please know that the words to the alma mater are listed on the back of your cover prayer. Family and friends, thank you for attending this graduation ceremony. As we conclude this ceremony, congratulations, Lancaster High School Class of 2023. On the count of three, you may throw your caps. One, two, three. Congratulations.